Will you be checking out today, Mr. Connors?
Chance of departure today, 100%.
Phil? Hey, Phil? Phil? Phil Connors? Phil Connors, I thought that was you.
How you doing? Thanks for watching.
Hey, hey. Now, don't you tell me you don't remember me, because I sure as heck fire remember you.
Not a chance.
Ned! Ryerson! Needle Nose Ned, Ned the Head. Come on, buddy. Case Western High. Ned Ryerson, I did the whistling belly button trick at the high school talent show. Bing! Ned Ryerson got the shingles real bad senior year, almost didn't graduate. Bing again! Ned Ryerson, I dated your sister Mary Pat a couple times till you told me not to anymore. Well?
Ned Ryerson?
Bing!
Bing! So did you turn pro with that belly button thing, Ned, or
no,
what?
Phil, I sell insurance.
What a shock.
Do you have life insurance? Because if you do, you could always use a little more. Am I right or am I right or am I right? Right, right, right.
Ned, I would love to stand here and talk with you, but I'm not going to. See you.
Hey, that's all right. I'll walk with you. You know, whenever I see an opportunity now, I charge it like a bull. Ned the Bull, that's me now. You know, I got friends of mine who live and die by the actuarial tables, and I say, hey, it's all one big crapshoot anywho. Tell me, have you ever heard of single premium life? Because I think that really could be the ticket for you. Oh, God! It is so good to see you. What are you doing for dinner?
Something else. It's been great seeing you, Needlehead. Take care.
Watch out for that first step. It's a doozy.
Do you ever have deja vu, Mrs. Lancaster?
I don't think so, but I could check with the kitchen.
No, that's okay. Thank you.
Will you be checking out today, Mr. Connors?
I'd say the chance of departure is 80%. 75-80. Excuse me. Excuse me. Where's everybody going?
To Gobbler's Knob. It's Groundhog Day.
It's still just once a year, isn't it?
Hey! Phil? Phil? Hey! Phil Connors! I thought that was you. My, oh my, Phil Connors. Now, don't you say you don't remember me, because I sure as heck fire remember you. Well?
Ned Ryerson?
Bing! Oh, first shot right out of the box. So, how's it going, old buddy?
Well, to say the truth, Neddy, I'm not feeling real well. Would you excuse me?
Well, you know, it's funny you should mention your health, because you will never guess what I do now.
Do you sell insurance?
Oh, Bing, again, you are sharp as a tack today. Do you have life insurance, Phil? Because if you do, you could always use a little more. Right? I mean, who couldn't? But you want to know something? I got the feeling you ain't got any. Am I right or am I right? Or am I right? Am I right?
I gotta go.
Phil! Watch out for that first step. It's a doozy.
Oh, did you sleep well, Mr.?
Hey, Phil! Phil Connors! Hey, Phil! Don't say you don't remember me, because I sure as heck fire remember you. It's me, Ned Ryerson! Needle Nose Ned, Ned the Head. Come on, buddy. Case Western. Hey!
Oh, hey.
Slept like a baby, thank you. I'd love some of your coffee, please.
I hope.
Lori's moving in a little bit later, but the blizzard's gonna hit outside of town. Mrs. Lancaster, was anybody looking for me here this morning? Perhaps a state official, maybe a blue hat, gun, nightstick?
Oh, no one like that. Will there be?
Apparently not.
Will you hold my room for me, please? I'm going to stay an extra day. Catch you tomorrow, Uncle.
Hey! Phil! Phil! Hey! Phil Connors!
Ned?
Connors, I thought it was you.
Ned Ryerson.
Yes.
I have missed you so much. I don't know where you're headed, but can you call in sick?
I gotta get going. It's good to see you, Phil. I thought that was you.
Rita, this is Ned Ryerson. He's my new insurance agent.
I'll say. I have not seen this guy for 20 years. He comes up to me and then he buys whole life term, Uniflex, fire, theft, auto, dental, health, with the optional death and dismemberment plan, water damage. Phil, this is the best day of my life.
Mine too.
Mine too.
Where are we going?
Oh, let's not spoil it.
Oh, let's not. Oh, I got that.